app, but did you guys see Aris's ninja dagger moment?
He had another one?
Oh,
I mean, Aris had one?
Another one?
Another one.
You gotta link it.
It's pretty funny. Man, the guy who donated to get him to do it was, that's pretty clever.
Poor Maximilian. He says one thing. Everything goes wrong.
Oh, he has a green screen too.
The ninja daggers. Like, dude, I'm black.
Ginger tagger! Ninja dagger!
Like, dude, I'm black and I thought that was hilarious, so like...
Wait a second, hold on.
And by the way, I'm streaming. So
it's like... say it's ginger tagger! Ninja dagger!
Alright, let me try another region again. Last time. Then, it seems like no one is on.
Okay, I'm back. The dream poor Aris, man. He just got unbanned.
Yeah, right?
Wait, what happened? What?
He just got unbanned.
Yeah, he got unbanned, but, like, did he do something else now?
He had the ninja dagger moment.
So he just said a random racial slur for no reason?
Oh, there was complete reason behind it, but it wasn't...
Oh. It's so funny.
I'm gonna go to the other chat real quick so I can hear this.
Just deafen yourself.
Oh! I hit the button and it backed me out. Don't hit escape. You can't go look at the main menu.
What?
I hit the escape button to look at the main menu and it made me back out. No, you can't do that.
That's so great though, because immediately after he's like, oh, come on, that doesn't count.
Wait, did you get banned again?
No, I don't think so.
Not yet.
It's possible.
Not yet.
But poor Aris.
You can't win. He's
getting put through the grinder.
Oh my. Hey, well, there was a Nick and then the Gur. He spaced it out enough.
He said, oh gosh.
What did he say?
Oh man. Loud.
Oh shit, there's a panda girl in this game.
Okay, but why is Art jumping around like that? Like, I know that's from that video earlier, but like, what is he doing?
They showed him gameplay of Arcana Heart.
he was channeling his inner East Coastian and going nuts.
I don't know about that. I think he was channeling his inner autism. Like, like he's just jumping around for no reason.
Jumping around,
pick knuckles.
Even with the
thing of dark,
the audio, it just doesn't make any sense.
The picture was titled Art's Burgers.
Art's Burgers.
Art's Burgers.
Oh shit, match starting.
Oh god.
Art's Burgers. I can't even say it. Art's Burgers Syndrome.
Oh god.
Yo, she's got an ice spear? Down the clown with this, man.
Down with the clown.
Have you seen that video?
Oh, yes.
Oh, my bad.
That was probably a bad question. I'm sure you guys have fucking seen that video.
Down with the clown.
Crap.
It's weird. Away.
How do magnets work?
Down with the clown.
Is this different clowns? Maybe I haven't seen it.
Get ready to clown at the break of dawn.
I'd rather not.
Clown at the speed of clown.
At the speed of clown.
Oh my goodness, I'm the reason we are losing right now.
Ah.
Dude, welcome to my life 24/7.
Yeah. Shit. At least we have someone.
I don't know if it's just a character, but the controls feel way tighter in this game.
I can't do my cheesy stuff with two people here.
Nah. The mat, like... stage is always just way bigger.
What the... oh shit, they got the Knight's Tricks ring! Alright. That's pretty cool.
Oh, he got my punt.
Zan, you still watching Aris? Or is he... did he clock out?
Oh no, I just watched that clip.
Ah. Wait, is there a clip of it?
Yeah, It was posted in the Discord.
Oh, hold the fuck on then.
Thing is, it's not as good as Chinger Chagger Ninja Dagger because he actually spaced it out, but it was pretty good.
Nick Gurr.
Like, that was dirty.
Ninja Dagger.
Yeah.
Got done dirty, dude.
It's so funny because, like, I don't know. It clearly had no context, and it clearly wasn't shit. Intentional.
Everyone else was just like, it's a joke.
Oh, thank God. Okay, I'm gonna have to watch this later.
What, the Max one or the Ares one?
The Ares one. By the way, whoever's able to, can you see if the stream's even working?
It's working.
Oh, it is? Alright, cool.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, we can do this. I was actually watching Wednesday night fight
it's my fault.
Sagem actually said Ninja Dagger at some point.
Oh, wow.
I think something about Buki. Rip was trying to play a Buki or something. He's like, yeah, just
this game is hard.
Ninja Daggers.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the ranks on these bad boys. I don't feel so bad anymore.
What the fuck?
Damn. So me and Lilith are here with Rookie Jammer under our names, and we lost to a guy named The Chosen One, and you can't beat me.
Oh.
It's fine.
Welcome to Overwatch, I guess.
I mean, I still want the rematch. It takes a long to fight people.
Yo, Lilith, you're that salty run back.
It doubles. It does.
I understand.
In singles, it takes, like, no time at all.
There we go.
Fuck.
Okay, my game decided to run at 60 this time as well.
So congratulations.
Comes a bit easier. Well, sometimes it just randomly decides to go 30 FPS. Oh, you're right, you can fucking pass the ball.
Oh, yeah! I forgot about it. It's what, the B?
Yeah.
Alright.
I have to aim it though.
I have no idea what else part's gonna do.
Yeah, there we go. Get ready.
Oops.
Oh, you can't pass it twice. Okay. Only pass it once.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Guys think we're done to smoke? Nah.
Uh-oh. Oh, nice save!
Get them.
Get them. End them. Take their lives.
There we go.
Do it.
Do it.
Coming alive.
It was only a matter of time.
It was only a matter of time. Spew it!
Spew it.
Mountain
Dew. Spew it.
Palpatine, what should we do with all this day old meat? Stew it! It is not time to preach the sermon. Pew it!
Oh, my bad. That was my fault.
It was just out of range.
Yes. Gengar jokes. I'm so creative.
Denim.
So that was still the funniest game ever. I don't even really like Game Grumps, and that cracks me up.
I think the one that kills me is the blind person joke.
Oh no, my controller's not again.
Oh no.
I'm back.
Which one, JoJo?
The blind person joke. He's like, just gonna count this fucking computer attack.
Oh,
yeah.
Of cranberries.
Cranberries!
Yeah, like...
God, I watched that show way too much. Like, way more than I would like to admit.
Nice save.
Occasionally, if something piques my interest, I'll take a look. Or just, if I just have never heard of a game. One of the two.
They played Arcana Heart one time.
Really?
Yes.
Sounds hilarious.
Oh, man.
That was a weird moment.
Well, at least we got some points here.
Whoops!
I was watching them play Resident Evil 7, but they stopped at part 5.
They just stopped?
Yeah, they really drag out games.
They really what?
They really drag out games. Yeah. Because, you know, they only do like 15 minutes, so
yeah.
It would have taken like years.
Oh, man.
But they just stopped doing it.
Their Bloodborne Let's Play took like 70 parts.
Did they even finish the DLC for a Dark Souls 3?
I don't even know. They had like 88 parts, and then I think they took a break or stopped or something.
No, they recently just started back up for the DLC. And I don't even know how they even attempt to finish that.
Ooh!
There we go. Alright, we got him.
Did you get juice?
No, I was at 2 though.
Oh shit, I'm dying.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, I was mashing so hard.
I wasn't ready for it. For you to have grab it.
I hate that. Man, it's. Alright, I'm getting tired of this stupid controller.
Just use your stick.
Wow.
You gotta use the right stick.
Do I unlock
anything for right?
Oh, you don't, do you?
No, you can just.
I keep thinking you had to. I'm gonna have to do that after this.
Let's try one of the normies.
Good catch. Oh, just.
No, this is streaming surprisingly pretty well. Let's try Shantae next time.
What are you playing again? Freedom Fighters.
Freedom Planet 2.
Freedom Planet. Freedom Fighters.
It's pretty much a Sonic. No, it's not made up though, because that's a Sonic thing.
Is it?
Yeah.
Freedom Fighters?
Freedom Fighters.
And it's dying again.
But hey.
Oh jeez.
Getting money.
It made the main character's voice a little less annoying. That's good.
One of the people in the Twitch spotlight is playing Conan Exiles.
Oh my god.
Conan Exiles is on the front page.
What even is that game?
It's pornography.
It really is.
Yes.
Yeah.
How is that not banned on Twitch? But Severin
Twitch is super biased.
But Severin Cogger is.
It makes money.
If it makes money, they don't care.
What's funny is that you can totally make servers where the nudity is not there, but I don't know, it's weird.
Well, Rust is also allowed.
It kind of reminds me of the time I was playing Girl Is Dead and the one
doesn't
time.
Have dongs, though.
Yes, it literally does. Oh, and your character starts naked with a dong.
Naked.
And it expands your hitbox.
Yep.
Does it really?
Yes,
that's it does.
The one time I got to the Jiggle mission and Killer's Dead and my fucking stream viewers went to like 20.
Ah!
Thanks, Twitch.
Okay. Not this time, motherfucker!
Whoa! And I'm like, I'm sick of your shit!
Real tired of your shit.
Proceeds to throw the cartridge.
I don't know how I feel about 2v2s.
It's kind of really hectic.
It is. It's a little too big.
Yeah.
You know, speaking of Rick, like earlier, where the hell is he? He'd be the first person to jump in.
He was getting mad at Paladins and then he disappeared.
Well, yeah, he should be mad at himself for playing Paladins. I'm sorry.
I don't understand why Rick plays. I don't know why Rick plays games that make him angry.
He just picks like random games. But to be fair, I kind of did that when I was his age too. But
how old was Rick again? Like 15?
Oh fuck,
16.
I think.
He's gonna turn 17 this year because him and Xan are the same age.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I know.
You poo babies. Which is funny, because you're not really that much younger than I am. But it's such like
my bad.
The generations have changed, man.
Yeah.
I feel old.
You haven't lived in an age where iPads haven't existed.
Yeah. That's
a
weird
concept. Well, I did when I was like 5.
Do you remember?
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Well, I was see, playing Sonic. You remember when you were five. That's the other thing.
See, I was playing Sonic Heroes on my GameCube. It was all good.
It was a golden age.
The goldenest of ages. Man, I need that skin.
What?
This guy, he's got the big burly man, and he's got like a pink polka dot outfit, so...
Yeah. He's got the Randy Savage.
Yeah, it is.
You know what's the best SF5 costume?
The Randy Savage.
Macho Man Geef.
Yeah.
It's like the only outfit you need to buy.
It's a required purchase if you're gonna play that game.
It really is.
Crap.
Which is why I'm mad at my friend who did not buy it.
Oh my.
Of course he bought the Chun-Li one though.
The which Wait, one? Like the Red Bull one?
No. The original Battle Alpha one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you didn't buy
that's
the hooker
understandable.
One?
The hooker one.
The hooker one. They could have done so many things. Instead, they made her look like a prostitute. What's the deal?
Oh!
Capcom knows the Chun-Li audience.
Yeah, I guess. You know what it is? It's her undercover cop outfit. In lore.
Oh, yes, it she is. Goes into the hood.
Hidden lore.
I think that's actually a description. Thanks for the outfit.
Oh, my.
Oh, dear.
Chun-Li needs to get with her inner hood to solve this case.
It's like that,
Yo, Ling Ling, you forgot your bling bling!
It's going out again!
Just switch controllers, it's not gonna happen, man.
We're Sonic. In the middle of a game.
Zanjo, have you seen a video I posted earlier? In the Sonic
group? Which one?
It's from Vinny.
It's yeah.
The baby Sonic dying. It's like Sonic Underground, more like 6 feet underground. Oh, yeah. Was that or not?
Then everyone dies.
Ooh. There we go. Even though we got a handicap right now, if I move too far, I go out, but it's fine.
Good thing you could catch him.
Sonic Underground.
You know what I just realized? I don't know when JoJob started streaming, so I might have definitely said the N-word on his stream.
Yeah. I would have said something.
Okay. Because, yeah, I said the full,
the Ninja Dagger.
The max quote. Yeah, the Ninja Dagger. Without thinking. Like a
ding. Chinger Checker Ninja Dagger.
Fully proven my point that Max is an idiot.
What was he doing in the first place?
He made an entire video explaining why it happened.
But I mean, still, like, what are you doing? What were you doing in the first place?
Chinger Checker Ninja Dagger.
Something was going on in the back of his head while he was saying.
Guys, we've been talking about fucking Grand Wizards and Final Solutions this entire time. I don't think it's that big of a deal right now.
We got there. Needs both.
Well, I mean, if you're gonna be a wizard, you have to be a grand one.
That's why. That's what they didn't say.
You can't just be a wizard and not have swagger. Come on.
That's what they didn't say in the Super Best Friends video. Right under Waka's name, Maximilian.
It all makes sense now.
His special ability is hosing. This is terrible.
Oh, bad. You mean the final solution?
No, the final summon. Don't you mean the final solution?
Oh. That let's play is a work of art.
It really is. It was a little dull at times, but that... Just for Waka alone.
Waka is the real main character.
He really is.
I hate that.
Yeah.
It's safe to say, I don't think 2v2s is where this game is built for.
Nah.
Not yet, anyway.
Have you guys seen that game recently that was like, that looks exactly like Power Stone?
No, but I'm interested.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
The one that Max played that's getting crowdfunded?
I just took my fucking bike. My
Last
bad.
Fight is what it's called. Yeah, like, I think it's already out.
Yeah, what is it called? It's not called Last Fight.
Last Fight.
It's puns on drugs. You know how the drug ads?
Oh, right. I remember that one. That actually looks pretty
cool. The old school 90s drug ads, like, you know, winners don't do drugs. That's what the entire game is based off.
Huh. When are we going to get a, It was a Xbox exclusive.
Extra never.
It was kind of like a party game sort of deal.
We need
a new one of those.
Was it the movie game?
No, it was its own thing. I just can't think of the name of it.
Yeah,
I'm thinking about it.
Oh shit!
Nice save.
Although, remember the Xbox remote?
The back too much. Oh no!
How useless.
Man, she does not have health. Oh fuck! I died.
Checker.
Yeah, I got ninja daggered.
You got ninja daggered.
Chigger checker.
Which is funny because you just got some like auto guard power up too just before.
Yeah, it never activates. I don't know what's going on with that.
Maybe.
Oh no, I have a video from Cross Counter. It's about someone. Oh no, is this going to be nice. Gutex dressed up as somebody? Oh, I thought he was dressing up as someone like his Macho Man one.
That one.
And it was actually just an ad for you to give him like $50 to teach you SF5.
Yeah.
What?
Pay me $50 to drown in pools.
You know why he does it, right? He's the most expensive one because he doesn't want to do the lessons. It's hidden tech.
That's why Flo's the cheapest. I feel like me and Flo can relate on a character level. Mash one button until something happens.
And why play smarter than you have to, right?
See? That's why I play Sin.
I think I have my bike, but I can't activate it.
Oh shit. 1 point. Whoa.
Oh, I know. I'm a little salty at that. I should have had that.
Those fucking wall balances. Ah, nice.
So what are you playing as right now? I thought it was a chameleon, but I guess it's a fox.
I think it's a cat? I'm not even sure.
What?
It's like a
bright green.
Yeah, it's like a mixture of things. I can't even tell. It's like a lynx. A cat and a fox. It's a Sonic. Let's just go with that.
And you have the gold snitch following you around for some reason.
It looks like the thing from Rayman.
Oh, fuck. Please.
Oh, that's what it did. Give me auto guard.
Possibly.
I'm stupid.
And no, are you collecting, like, tears or something?
What?
Oh, yeah, it's gems.
Rip, man, this game.
I fucked.
Making me salty.
A salty Splatoon?
Extremely.
It either means it's a good game, because, like, you want to be better at it, or it's not a good game.
It's, I think there's 2v2 against people who are way better than you.
Yeah.
Ass. What the hell?
Weird.
Little did you know you're actually playing against like the devs or something.
Who knows? Maybe. Oh, come on.
I'm gonna try one the last character. I'm gonna switch to Shantae for a little bit. Cause that game is super fucking good.
Ooh, nice reverse.
Actually, let's do this in a hard mode.
Ooh, I got juice.
Nice. It seems to be like charging up is the strat.
Am I digging? What am I digging for, right?
Well, you can cover more space when with two people in that way.
What the hell is this?
Yo, what is you're this? A dog. You're a dog.
I thought it was a rabbit. What the fuck am I doing?
You're digging. And then you gotta...
Oh my god, I got a Yoshi float too? What the fuck?
You got some anal ice cubes there.
Yeah.
Crap.
Can I, like, can I, like, do momentum shit? Oh, shit, I can.
Haha, nice.
Oh, ooh, yeah, you get, like, the Luigi flutter kicks.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? The Yoshi thing, yeah. That's what you were talking about.
What the hell?
One in the hands. Oh, my goodness, 1 point.
Every fucking time. Oh, no. I just gave him that.
This is really
weird. I thought I had it. Shoo! There we go. Oh no, he must have been trying to move.
Nah, he's hitting many other buttons. I think it was a rage chat.
I think I'm gonna hip hop off. See you on my dudes.
Take it easy.
Dark Red, welcome to
he's
the
stream.
Welcome to me being confused at this. Because I have no idea what this character
my
does.
My JoJob today is being confused.
Isn't that every day?
I don't know.
My JoJob today is spamming racist memes.
Yes!
Yeah.
Those are the backers. This character is like...
Two
really
nukes
wonky.
Was never enough.
Jesus. Can we stop? And if I shoot with this, I get actual projectiles. This is really weird.
You can't stop me! My time is now!
And he caught the super.
Did you just fucking John Cena me, Lofair?
Maybe. What are you gonna do about it?
He earned it for what you didn't get to just see.
So she just generally has less health? I did a bad because I put this in hard mode too.
Uh-oh.
Oh god.
Uh-oh.
And she's awkward to play as?
I almost fucked it up.
Watch her be an idiot and she's like actually the best character in the game.
It does tend to happen. I almost said a hop.
To hoppin?
Yeah, you're
is
not
it,
a
is
rabbit.
It is it because I look like a weird dog rabbit? Because I don't blame you.
The good old Freudian slip. Yeah, I don't know. That does tend to happen.
Shit.
And this character is whack and then they're the best character.
That's what happened to me was that, oh my god, I just glitched to the ground. I'm the best.
Oh, I wanted to do the dirt.
She's a hound. Okay. Zounds.
Tracks them slouched.
Wow.
Hello. Who joined us?
What's going on up in here?
Oh.
Hey.
It's you.
Hey, Raven.
Yeah.
Stop the summoning was very late.
Your summoning was super late.
My super. Oh. Yeah, Discord just took like an extra second to connect to the chat.
Oh no, it was just we were talking about Johnny earlier, and then you'd show up, and then you apparently messaged JoJob or something.
No, actually, he didn't message me. That was somebody else.
Oh,
well, it would have been great. The illusion. I know.
Maybe next time.
Maybe next time. But I wanted to keep the joke alive, so I didn't say anything.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
I respect it.
Dang. Yeah.
Wait, at least these guys aren't 2-0 in this now.
No.
What are y'all doing?
I'm playing free play too, man. They're playing like.
We're playing this jam.
They're playing not Windjammers.
We're playing better Windjammers, yeah, I said that.
Better Windjammers?
Better Windjammers.
That is heresy.
Those are very devious words you're saying right
they
now.
They are, absolutely.
Windjammers gets crazy hype. Especially when it's just. When it gets faster and faster after you start throwing the specials.
To be fair, though, Disc Jam? Man, I don't even know what it's called.
Disc Jam.
It has 2v2, so it could be the next step in the evolution.
It might be. It's hard to get used to. Plus, it's like Lilifer said, these guys are way better than us.
Yeah, that never helps.
Well, I mistimed that so bad.
Why doesn't the auto guard do anything? What's the point?
Great question. What is the point? What is the point of auto guard?
We could just play
the point of anything.
Well, you see, JoJo, it's only for babies, and you're not a baby, so.
Exactly. Okay. I don't know.
He's a poop baby.
If he's using auto guard, he probably used the items in Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh.
Those are very dark words you're saying to me. Are you saying I'm not fantastic? Because that's what you're telling me right now. Told me I use fucking items and Bayonetta. How dare you make my dude?
Fucking hell.
So say, yeah, I probably prefer Nero over Dante. Dante.
The only time I actually alt-tab Guilty Gear and crash it.
Nice job.
Amazing.
That'll learn you.
That'll teach me.
Oh god, I thought it was cool.
I thought.
Oh my god, I'm taking so much damage.
Processes.
Yeah, health. Run, little bunny girl, health thing!
Funny girl, dog, chicken, rooster.
Oh, I should have had that.
Ah, I shouldn't have missed it the first time.
Shit, could have won.
There we go.
The dangerous curves.
It still gets me.
Oh, please.
Oh, man.
What the fuck?
Nah, hit them with their own medicine.
Fuck you, mate.
Oh, that was completely my fault.
No, okay.
I was in the circle.
What? I'm
gonna understand. Blame that on Beta.
Yep.
It was Beta's fault. That's what
absolutely.
Absolutely.
We got a lot of money though, almost 2,000 J.
I just got 2,000. Probably because I had some leftovers for my solo.
Oh no! Fuck! How far did I go back?
Ah, crap. Not too far. That's the wrong way. Get it.
Oh, my bad. I should have had it.
I'm big and slow.
There we go.
Shit. Shit, come on.
Oh, nice.
What's up? Oh no.
Aww.
Oh, that's kinda neat.
Wow. 50. I'll pass it.
There we go.
I need to buy my continues, but I have to also punch this punchy bag for a little bit extra money. That's kinda cool. But I don't have the time for all that. Okay, let's play some Chantory.
You know, to keep with the theme of the rest of the day, Shantae does kind of look like an Albed. I'm starting to send some connections here.
Are you trying to sin in front of me right now? Blitzball!
Shantae. Half booty hero.
Shantae, half nude hero? Is that what you said?
I'm not that. Half
booty hero.
I mean, it's not wrong.
Yeah, you know.
I was like, yeah, that's pretty good. But now the credit is mine. I made it.
Ah, fuck.
It happens.
So, River, how are you winning?
Am I winning?
Are you winning?
Yeah, I am winning. Because Leo's getting the hands.
Well, that's like a 2-8 matchup for Leo.
Yeah.
I can't imagine it being fun for Leo.
Oi, oi, oi.
I was mostly just making a joke, but you might be right.
Yeah, it's not a good matchup for Leo, actually. It's kind of bad. I'd say it's a
6-4.
I
shouldn't
have
that. Oh shit. I just dived into my death.
Oh,
there we go.
Wait, Miss Explosion Man is in this game? Is on Steam, I mean?
Explosion Man?
Miss Explosion Man is apparently on Steam. I didn't know that.
I didn't either. Those games are really good.
I haven't heard that in a long time.
I know.
Oh shit. What, this game's good?
No, Miss Explosion Man.
Also, I actually played it a few months ago. I like it. Still, it still holds up. The net play is terrible, though.
For Miss Explosion Man?
Oh, not for the original. I didn't play Miss Explosion Man. I actually never got to play that one.
I didn't even know there was net play.
Yeah, it had online co-op.
That's pretty cool.
That's pretty dope.
Why doesn't Rayman Origins have that? Or Legends?
Ubisoft.
Ubisoft.
Dang.
Shit.
Oh!
Oh.
Soft.
Oh man, they got us.
Yeah. Oh, we can do a little less. It's fine.
Uh oh.
Uh oh, SpaghettiOs? Oh shit, I forgot to change the title. One second.
Alright, For Honor open beta is on the 9th.
Oh,
so
shit, nice.
Next Thursday.
I might have to get in on that.
Yeah, I'll play that.
Yeah.
Viking boys. I'm here to crush every single weeb that plays as a samurai.
Hell yeah, we going Vikings?
Oh,
oh yeah, you know it, boy.
Alright, let's do it.
I live my weeb honor.
Oh no.
My honor. On a rule.
I mean, as a Scandinavian, I can't play anything but Viking.
Exactly.
But Viking.
But Viking.
But Viking.
But Viking.
Like, you know how, not realistic this game is? Like, if I hit your katana with an axe, it's just gonna shatter.
That's not
right.
Katana has folded over 1,000 times.
You're right. Taka, still.
Ooh. Taka Gaiji, but it's massive.
Oh well.
Can't surpass the amazing quality of Japanese weapons.
We folded it 1,000 times to become more powerful than you could possibly imagine.
Who writes this?
That's a good question.
Oh my god, I died again. Holy shit.
Alright. This is a fun game. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can't figure out what's up with my controller, though.
Time for Price Machine.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that, too, actually. I need that to pick up.
I'm literally the worst right now.
God fucking damn it. I got a tag that says, you stink.
Nice.
Thank you, game.
Alright, here we go. Let's pull the gacha lever. Oh, I got a victory pose for Stanton.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. Oh boy, it's 5 a.m. I probably should get to bed.
Oh man. Thanks for the games, though. Have a good one.
Good game.
See you later.
Alright, so I just took- oh, okay, never mind. I looked at your stream and I seen those women on the hooks and I didn't realize they were still alive. I was gonna say, what did I tune into?
Whoa! This is kind of pretty dark.
You thought it was Shantae, it was actually Abe's Odyssey.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I've never actually played any of those games.
I have the games and I don't play them. I feel really bad about that.
I got the... Legacy Arcane collection on Steam and haven't touched any of them.
Did you get the new and tasty one?
The which one?
It's the complete remake of the first game. It's all in 3D and stuff.
Huh. No, I haven't.
You never heard of that?
No.
Man, it was a big thing.
Yes, sir. I think that one, that's probably why it wasn't in that collection. They're remaking it. That's pretty cool, though.
What's getting remade?
You said the first Lexi can was redone?
Oh, I thought you guys were talking about Abe's Odyssey.
Oh, no, that. It was like new and tasty, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you were talking about Lexi can, my bad.
Oh, no. That game's too good to get remade.
Which game?
Legacy of Kain.
Oh my god, if that game got like a good remake, oh my god, I would flip my shit, man.
Yeah, I would be in there day one.
Too bad it turned to a free online MMO.
What? I didn't
you
know.
Never heard of that?
No.
Oh my god, it's called like shit, what is it called? I forgot. What's the world name? No, yeah, I forgot what the world name is called in Legacy game.
I can't remember either, to be honest with you.
Shit. It's probably for the best, huh?
Nosgoth?
Yeah, Nosgoth.
Yeah, that's the one that got.
That's from Legacy of Kain?
It's a Legacy of Kain game. It's, you remember how they were talking about the Vampire Wars and shit like that?
Right.
That's what it's based off of. So all that shit that was happening during Raziel's sleep, that's what the game is happening during.
Oh, it got canceled too. Wow.
Yeah, because it was bad.
It got deacon.
I was like about to download it, but nope, not now.
It was pretty bad. I ain't gonna lie, I played for a little bit.
There were some streamers that were like really, really into it.
Well, of course there's gonna be people into it. It's, the type of game it is, it's gonna garner people, but that's what they were playing on. They went the easy way. and he fucked up for it. And the worst part about it, there was actually supposed to be a Legacy of Kain game, like a new one coming out. But from looking at it, it kind of looks like the DMC of Legacy of Kain. I'm like,
Yeah. Now that I finally reclaimed my person, I should probably play some Disc Jam.
Why do you guys remember that shit? The bad times. You guys suck.
What's up? What's the bad times?
the lack of Legacy of Kain.
Oh, yeah. I mean...
The darkest timeline.
Sometimes you gotta look at the dark to remember how good things are sometimes.
Yes. You missed the point there.
Remember Spyro?
Did you say Spyro?
Yeah, you remember that.
I don't remember that, because I never liked those games.
I only played really? The first one.
Yeah, I only played the first one.
Good. The way it looked, just... I mean, I know it was early 3D, but even back then, I just did not like the way it looked.
Really? It looked really nice for that period of time.
It looked pretty good.
It just something about it. Maybe it was... I don't know. I just didn't like it.
Lame. Then again, I can't say much because I never played Spyro. Well, I played Spyro, but not enough of it.
Right.
Wow.
Yes,
it also didn't help. I never had a PS1.
You cannot perform the big gay dance.
You poor child.
Hey, what's up, Wolf?
You missed out like
that. Meister.
That's my dude.
Oh, it's a friend of yours?
Yeah.
Is it from you hosting me?
Possibly.
Welcome to the stream, Wolfmeister.
So, Wolf, have you got in on the Fire Emblem Mobile Gay hype?
It's pretty gay. Get it? I'm hilarious.
Oh.
Where's my stand-up comedy act?
You just can't hear it, but I hit the clap button. laugh track, that's what I mean, not clap button. Oh yeah, hopefully your luck with the rolls have been better than everybody else I know.
Oh, what the fuck? I just... wait, maybe you guys can see on the stream. I just glitched the game real quick.
Tell me what happened so
I just teleported to the hook.
You did what?
I teleported to the hook, like on the ring thing. I don't know how I did that. That was really weird. I guess you guys missed it.
Yeah, the stream like lags a little bit.
That sucks that you didn't get Linda though, man. I got Marth and Roy, but they were only 4 stars, so I deleted and started over.
Is the Archer guy the default first guy? For the Fire Emblem?
I think so.
Cause did you get him?
I can't remember who I had. I did my rolls and then I closed it.
That didn't sound good.
That sounded like somebody broke some glass.
Oh no, it was just clinked. It's fine.
Yeah.
There's no shatter. Guilty beer.
Yeah.
The 4 stars are good, but I gotta get the 5.
Yeah, I guess it's the Awakening Archer. I don't know. I don't play Fire Emblem.
Oh yeah, okay, Battleborn existed.
Battleborn was underappreciated.
It was not.
It was a game.
IMO.
It was something.
It was a game.
It existed for a small point of time.
The amount of things that you couldn't shoot through, like your teammates and the minions and stuff, just is. It was just very unpolished and not really thought through.
Frosty,
And you can backdoor things way too easy.
Frenzy, Frosty, you should look at the stream. I'm about to get to the best part.
I've seen the,
Are you going to buy and obliterate?
Oh, I got a phone call.
See you later.
I've seen the dragon thing in the pond. I'm excited to see.
The dragon thing? This
fat tingle with the...
Oh, I know what this is. Is it the boss that's all chained up?
Might be.
sounds like a yes.
It might be. Wolfmaster, have you seen this boss yet? Do you know the Shantae's? The secret war?
Oh, that sucks, man. This is a very long slide to get to the boss.
Yeah, her ass must be fucking bright.
Yeah,
right now.
Yeah.
Oh shit. No! Why did the jump... Do I have to start the entire slide over? Because I've... Oh my god, I do. Alright.
You told me this was a good game. Oh, that sucks. At least you can emulate it though, and you're not barred from not playing it at all.
Speaking of emulating things, I guess I gotta get Mame or something to play that one Golden Axe.
Yeah, only poor people emulate games. Cough, cough.
Wait, sorry, let me find my arcade machine. I've got it laying around here somewhere.
In America.
How do you not have... Everyone's got, like, a spare candy cab just laying around in the back room, right?
In perfect condition.
Perfect condition, yeah.
Come on.
I really hate how PS4 keeps, like, demos in your purchase history and stuff. Like, it technically makes sense, but it just makes things messy.
Well, it makes you nostalgic.
Yeah, like, oh, that time I got the King of Fighters 14 demo. I totally want to download that again.
I'm just gonna download.
It's not like I have the full game or anything. The Uncharted 4 multiplayer demo that
God, that
lasted for 2 weeks
was awful.
It was not good. I haven't played any of the Uncharted's previous, but there was a lot of talk about how good the multiplayer was. I'm just not seeing it.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Whoa! I don't know.
I can't believe I did that.
You went full nerd.
Right?
Even my dog's eyes.
I just can't believe I did that. Alright, so I did SCTH, right? And I got the pickup. And I had messed up with the confirms. I did close slash too early, so they were too high up, right? So I jumped up to try to finish the combo, right? And they bursted before I even realized it, and I got the grab without even, like, doing it on purpose. Nice. I grabbed a burst without even wanting to grab a burst.
He's just gotta quit and go back to the room after that one.
I don't.
He can't even
explain. I don't have words for it. I don't have words for it. Oh my god. I didn't expect that at all.
Oh, I think
when I found the person, that person was like, grab me. That person that was like, right. Down, it looked like a really
he was probably
player.
Calming down his dog.
Oh, yeah, it is right. I completely forgot. I haven't actually finished my reroll yet, Wolf. I just now reinstalled it.
Yeah,
Hopefully I get something good, though. Like, I kind of want to play this game and enjoy it, or at least give it a fair shot. But at the same time, that's 24, but I can't come up with a roll.
What are you talking about?
Talking about that Fire Emblem. Gotcha grind. Like, I'm scared to see how much money Nintendo makes off of a stupid game.
I'm gonna sleep with the fishes.
Sleep with the fishes.
But this is the fish I won't let to sleep with anytime.
Oh, you beat me to it.
He was waiting for it.
Welcome to Shantae. It's just a whole bunch of animation going on here.
I just don't like that it looks so jerky. It's really got that, like...
Flash animation
look to it, yeah.
The old games, I think, look a lot better, but, you know...
Well, they're all sprite, so... I mean, the animation's still very clean, though, considering what the style they're using.
They knocked it out of the park with this monster. Absolutely.
Not sure.
So why is she angry? Is it because she's just... Is she gonna be cool once you...
She thinks I'm the one who captured her.
Oh. If you were the one that captured her, why would you free her?
Oh, she's still butthurt. She also doesn't talk, so that doesn't really help too much.
She just keeps getting better.
Wow.
she can just never say anything dumb.
Well, I mean, that's one way to look at it.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's a second part. EX Mermaid!
Now why is she salty? She's free.
She's salty because she still thinks I'm the one who captured her. Oh god, platforming my one weakness. Oh wow, that's way easier with the power up. Jesus Christ. Who's Lilina? Frosty, do you know who he's talking to?
Oh, whoops. I don't think I have, actually. I had Guilty Gear pulled up. I couldn't see the chat.
He was selling everyone as Monster Chow, and all he has to say is, hey, we all gotta eat. What a scumbag.
I actually don't think I have one. Actually, I'm 90% sure I have one.
Hey, Hector. She's just not angry anymore. She's just a little butt mad. You know, she doesn't have a butt.
I mean, you know, there's two ways to look at that.
She has fins.
Fin mad then? I want to play as Bolo. When is that DLC coming out?
One day.
They got four DLC characters that's supposed to be coming out soon. I have none of them.
Just like, you know, the time they updated Fight Cade, well, they
won. No, they did update.
Oh, yeah!
They did update. They're
gonna host an event in Spain, guys.
No, they
still really gonna make up for it.
Now you can fight all the Spanish guys that have been bopping you in KOF.
I really want to hope Snake's right, and he's like, oh, they're having this event, but they're gonna have it held on, like, the new build. So I hope he's right.
I mean, if they don't, like, they're gonna get mobbed, so, you know.
At least it's not in China, because you see how they get over the KOF.
Jesus Christ, you're right.
You see how they
get over the KOF. I don't get a shank for bringing someone to me to your internet.
Listen, apparently that guy threw a chair at him. He had it coming.
Yeah.
No matter which way you slice it, you can't accidentally cut somebody.
No.
That's just not a thing. You don't accidentally cut somebody with a pocket knife.
It's possible. I'm not saying I've done it, but you know, hey, you know.
What?
River takes great offense to this.
Staring
at shanking someone.
And again, he does live in Florida now. He could go crazy at any moment.
He just
local fighting mind. Gamer attacks alligator.
I mean, to be fair, you don't play characters like Makoto and Laura all this time without getting into some scuffles.
Have you guys not seen that picture of the KOF cabinet, like, covered in blood?
Yeah.
That's some pretty dark shit there.
All over 97, so.
See, we Fatal Fury players are a little bit more mature than that.
Yeah, we pick Chonray and just hate each other completely.
Can finally turn into his final form, Florida man.
Florida man.
He gets Johnny's sunglasses. I am the Florida man now.
Florida man runs around Miami cutting people with katana and sunglasses and shirts.
Oh no.
Just scream, Miss Finder!
2 days later, Trump bans all anime from entering the United States of America.
Including fighting games.
At what cost? The world was saved, but at what cost?
Apparently some Smash 4 player actually already got hit with that. They couldn't come to the US. Yeah, it's already begun. Luckily it was a Smash player, but...
In the words of Maximilian, what's up with all these CRTs? Is there a Smash player in here?
Everybody said that when they were playing. It was the only part that really pissed me off.
All these really fucking old... On. What's up with all these old Mariners? Is there Smash players in here? It's so fucked up.
Was there a joke here that I missed besides, like, Smash players and CRTs?
Resident Evil 7.
There's
a few rooms where there's just, like, a bunch of CRTs.
Okay,
early on in the game.
I was thinking this happened at a tournament or something.
Max doesn't go to tournaments, he silly goose.
Okay, you know why you got me there?
He was apparently at Evo, but you know, I never saw him there.
I'm pretty sure he went to one KI tournament, but I can't remember.
I mean, to be fair, if Max was at Evo, he'd be in the VIP section. Okay.
Do you remember the Smash Bros. Asking for a separate section from the fans because they can't handle it?
Yeah.
Yes.
To be fair, getting asked for autographs mid-set is kind of ridiculous.
Mid-set, yeah.
That's not because of top players being top players, it's because literal, like, autists don't know how to, like, you know, they don't know social boundaries or, like, you know, when someone's busy. Like, you don't really hear people about, like, you know, you don't really hear people about doing a podcast. You don't really hear about people in the FTC doing that to, like, you know, top players. You know, they see you playing a game, they're gonna wait. At least I would hope so.
Yeah, I hope not. What did Lilina do? What did she do to you? Did she hurt
That's
you?
A good question. I mean, having a questionable bad voice is okay.
Question. Who is Lilina? Lilina? I can't even say that.
I'm not sure. Lilina. I'm actually super not caught up with Fire Emblem Wars. I knew there was going to be a problem with those Fire Emblem English voices when the first thing I hear is
Yuri Lowenthal.
That was the first voice I heard when I was
Hey, it's that like, it's that guy you keep hearing everything. What's up, guys? Yosuke Hatamura here.
That character was already hateable enough. He literally just put it over the edge.
I don't mind being second banana.
Second banana.
Oh boy. The Hanamura zone is here. I also play the main character in P3, so it gets fucking confusing in PQ. where I voice like 20 characters at the same time. Have you guys ever seen the video of Persona Platinum?
Yes.
Now you can get the video discography of Vic Mignogna voice acting everyone.
Just what I wanted.
More Junpei. Ah, oh, jeez. Oh man, I found an adventure man. He said, guess what, monkey bud? What a loser. But he's giving me Kai's DP, oh god. He's giving me the Vorpal Blade. This blade is wicked Vorpal. I even dunked it in a baby monkey tear to make it even more Vorpal. How Vorpal can it possibly be, guys?
Alright, I'm back. I had a phone call. But I did see that Persona Platinum thing, and it's pretty funny.
With the mysterious ally, George! What'd you say?
Oh, Wolf had asked me if I'd watched the video.
Ah.
I, like, skipped everything in the all the videos and the cutscenes and stuff.
And now my dog wants out of the room. Neat.
Bark, 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 bark.
Stop it. I didn't ask for this. Is this even streaming well? I can't even tell.
Yeah,
I'm actually streaming at 60 frames.
But the video is fun.
How am I streaming at 60 frames here? And I can't even play Guilty Gear.
I mean, maybe it was on Zanzan.
I doubt it. It almost never is. Shake those hips, girl.
One of these days, I'll finally beat a Shantae game. Like I've started like two of them, and I have never finished either of them.
Yeah, I started I can't remember what it's called. The one before Pirate's Curse.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. I can't remember their names, I just call them the Shantae games.
This game didn't make fun of itself saying, is this game even a sequel?
I mean...
Is it a prequel? Is it a reboot? It's a very legit question. Where it be Eli the Hiracha Elephant? Here's more Eli, I guess. Did we run a Sega game like it was like called Something the Badass Elephant?
Risky's Revenge, that might be it.
Oh yeah, it's Risky's Revenge.
Thank you.
Needs more barefoot waifus? I don't think I can help you with that.
I don't know.
Why don't you go play Street Fighter 5 and play Jerry?
I think we've had an elongated discussion about that multiple times in this Discord at various points.
Have you?
I think I have.
I have not been in that conversation.
Oh man. I think it was actually just me and Ron and Wild.
Of course it was.
You know. That 7 a.m. chat gets out of
my Still can't help but laugh at the stupid art gif. What is he doing?
Art gif? What happened?
Young art is coming back.
What, did he hear about the new Arcana art or something?
Basically.
Oh man.
The one where he's jumping around.
I gotta see if I can't find some of those other Archero GIFs I have.
Remember when Justin Wong played Arcana Heart?
When Justin Wong what?
Played Arcana Heart.
No.
Apparently he's learning Skullgirls. Because Sonic Fox keeps...
There's an old Arcana Heart 1 video where it's like, Justin Wong, oh my god! And it's like, he's like, he's been watching YouTube videos all day, my nigga! I need to find that video, it's great. This is art talking mad shit the entire time.
Did you hear about where he went to France to play in a Breakers tournament? Because they kept telling him that, like, he was obviously gonna win Street Fighter, so they wanted to beat him in a game.
Oh my god.
And then he got second place.
Are you serious?
In Breakers, yeah. Like, he had no experience.
Playing in Breakers?
He just like sat there and watched videos and watched people play it.
He's been watching YouTube videos all day, my nigga.
I'm gonna have to check that out. I'm a money match just for one. He's ready for my afternoon.
He'll probably just outfoot to you somehow in that game. I forgot who it was he played, but yeah, that was a pretty good story.
Probably Show.
Minizuki?
I think it was Show.
Oh no, not the good Show.
Sounds about right. It was somebody that apparently
he has a case of the olds. That's a line, alright. Hello, I'm an old man, apparently.
Oh.
Snake and Juno are probably still my Fight Kid heroes.
Why?
Because Juno got crowned the king of Fight Kid the one night that Max was streaming and he kept bodying him.
Wait, the one night who was streaming?
Maximilian was streaming.
Oh my god. Juno found Max and actually got a free game.
He was like chasing Max from room to room.
Was it X-Men versus Street Fighter?
It was all sorts of games.
Because that's all Juno does. It's like fucking
just like
lab fight game games all day long.
Yeah, if they have an X-Man character in them, or Sentinel at least, he's probably really good at it.
The dude probably labs Double Dragon Neon.
Maybe.
He said, yo, check out my VHS combos. You serious?
Yeah.
The 2D and game?
Beat 'em up.
Oh no.
He actually has, like, legitimate strats and stuff. That's awesome.
Does he? I knew he did for the AVP game.
That's what I said.
Mains Venom in Total Carnage.
he was learning Devil May Cry stuff. I'm sure everybody's seen about that.
Yeah, of course. He still plays Devil May Cry 4 sometimes.
He gave me this huge elaborate rundown on how combos work.
I remember
he was
that,
like, yeah, so you write them down and you do all this math, because these numbers have to add up to this number, but if this doesn't add up, that combo's not gonna work, so you gotta
wait,
start
to
all
what?
Over. I was like, yep.
To what?
For DMC,
DMC
combos.
4 combos.
Are you serious? There's like a strat, like a flowchart
there
going on
there
here?
There is math. I was like, so how do you guys figure this out? Do you just, you know, go? And he was like, well, usually the better players write down their combos before they do it. And I was like, okay, yeah. That's enough. I'm not gonna ever do that.
It's now time to deal with wasted potential to character.
Uh-oh. The stream is behind. Who's the wasted potential character?
She's gonna be the boss of the stage.
Oh. Hey, that double dragon fighting game is a good game.
It's been game. Wasn't Lilithia kept trying to push that game? Or was it Juno?
It was probably him, Juno, and Running Wild, and probably Snake.
Like, every time I had a vote, they always try to push that fucking game. I feel bad, because the one time I hosted a game where Juno was like exceptionally good at, which was probably a real bout, and here comes Coast Pilot to ruin his fun.
I remember that tournament. The day before that was the first day I ever met Juno, and he made me so mad playing that game.
I'm pretty sure that's the first time I met all you guys, because that was when like so many people joined.
Yeah, well, actually it was. And I was like, what the fuck is Discord? How do I use this?
I remember meeting him on the, was up through the fight game streams.
Yeah, because the only time
the
I actually...
Impact, the second Impact one made me, because that's the one I won the first time.
Yeah, because you played fucking Akuma, you bastard.
I didn't play Akuma, I played Ryu.
No, you played Akuma.
I didn't play Akuma in that second Impact tournament.
In the second Impact tournament, you played Akuma, I remember.
I tried to play Akuma, I couldn't. Yeah. I remember I had to play against, I think it was Lao, and I was using Ryu. I switched between Ryu and Ken.
Don't you fucking say I played Akuma, but I didn't play Akuma. You played Akuma.
I have no recollection of playing
Akuma. I only halfway picked that boss character.
I know I wanted to pick Akuma, but I remember every time I wanted to, we couldn't because we had to reset. And every time we reset, it lost Akuma. So I remember I had to play you, and we did Alex Mirror for like one match. I had to play,
You were such a fucker, you know that?
No, who's that one girl that plays, Coco? I had to play her, and she used a Boogie, and she never played Second Impact before ever, and I remember she was complaining. And she was playing
Coco,
a Boogie, she's the best character in Second Impact.
She complains about everything.
I can 100% confirm Ryo's story, because I pulled up the Second Impact tournament on YouTube, and he's definitely playing Alex against Coco Zabuki. 100%. Accusing Jeez. This man of heinous crimes with absolutely nothing to back it up.
I remember those matches. I remember them. So I remember 1.2 in the final set. I think it was for a winner in the grand finals. And I used EX Tatsu because that was like the only move that would ever actually come out of fucking that fight game that I played for some reason. And you were like, wow, River likes to use EX Tatsu a lot. I remember that. That's in the clip somewhere.
Remember that time River used Akuma in Second Impact?
I actually think I do.
You remember that time when I fucking pervaded you with Akuma in Second Impact?
Yeah, I wonder why.
Hey man, those are some sick reads.
It was Akuma.
I mean...
The guy's dive kick is zero frames!
I'm just gonna share the video for so everyone can see this, how gallic this was.
I'm sure you would.
Ball board. Just look at these. You know, first round and ending special.
Remember, this is a Johnny player. This is the guy representing Johnny player.
You know
players.
What? You got a good.
Yo, check out this one read I got. Guess what, guys?
It was two sick reads.
You don't even need a read, as Johnny. You're just gonna counter hit wall splat. That's game over.
Yeah. I can just style at that point.
Yo, dog, check out this mid-range cheat. You're already getting death.
Man, Second Impact's Dancing NYC is so not good.
That's so busted, but like the presentation of the game is so good.
Yeah, everything went gray in Third Strike.
Cool, it's hot up in here.
I mean, JoJob, you got Akuma or not, That air parry in the super is pretty safe.
I haven't played it.
Oh my god. This was what, 2 years ago in December.
Yeah. I think that was the first time I actually even touched Second Impact was that tournament.
Yeah, I think you won the run for the tournament, so we were playing it the, like a few nights before, yeah. Just, you know, to get a handle of it.
I was just playing Alex because I don't have Makoto on that, so I was garbage. I didn't have top tier to win the day.
Oh my god, so you get on my case for using top tier, but you'll use top tier Makoto?
Yeah, because Makoto doesn't have godlike midrange.
I don't know about all that. No,
what are you talking about? She does not have a godlike mid-range.
She's got that snatch up that goes like 90% of the screen.
Yeah, I'm that stupid snatch up of hers is not really good.
I'm just saying, at least my Makoto is a girl. I got nothing because right. Makoto still does like shit top 100% like all day. That fucking eagle just dropped that pine cone thing to its death. What a bastard. It's all your fault.
All your fault.
You've been mad on the Kuma, right?
Just so the floor. Fuck a Kuma. This is why I fell over. Just blame everything on you. Remember that one time, like, Dominic, did you ever see that one time I was playing against Dan in 98 and he fucking choked with Chanso and I killed him with Glatzko Phantom?
No, I'm pretty sure that was my first experience of you guys.
I'm gonna link that so everyone else can see this. Because this is a classic.
Where he completely fucked up everything.
He was doing pretty well against Chanso. He's like, let me just, you know, EX Super with the fucking Bond. I'm like, oh shit. He choked, and so I was like, this is my chance.
Which is cool, I took a Phantom his ass like a jackass, and it worked.
Yeah. Hey man, he was frozen. Good old Viking days.
Who knows, if IK ever does that update, it might be a big comeback.
I would like to have that update come out, considering they're gonna add more games and better compatibility.
Okay guys, no votes, Mortal Kombat only.
I'll play. If it's you and K3, I'm in.
Yeah, I mean, it's literally to the point where, like, there might be too many games on the Fight Kate updates.
Yeah.
You'd be like, oh, so we're gonna be playing Street Fighter? Okay, let me just scroll down for, like, 2 minutes here.
They could probably just, like...
They need to put a damn search bar in it.
Right?
Yeah.
Maybe that's what's taking them so long, like, they gotta test which ones actually work.
They need to go the early access route. Let me test it for them.
But she like might see you just actually give updates here.
Yeah, honestly, that's the problem.
You know, like any decent developer.
Well, no, because if you're AAA, you don't ever talk to anyone ever.
Like I said, a decent
developer. No Man's Sky.
Not a AAA developer.
They could at least do the FromSoft and give me an extremely vague rundown of what's happening right now.
Yeah, just don't give me FromSoft patch notes, please, dear God.
I would take that at this point. They're like,
well, when they say poison is a thing, they don't say how much of a thing.
FromSoft patch notes, you need a physical product to actually exist. So,
that's rude.
Yeah.
That'll never happen. You know what's really hard to find on YouTube for some reason? Some of the Fatal Fury tells would be a rage soundtrack.
And the old soundtrack?
Yeah, like, right, Real Battle Fatal Fury 2 soundtrack, but the arranged soundtrack, you can never find it in, like, full good quality.
No, I've only even found, like, Rick's arranged theme.
I uploaded Terry's, like, I'm going through my channel now, I'm looking at my stuff, and I uploaded this one ages ago, because it's, like, one of Terry's, like, best versions of his themes. And I was like, why has no one ever uploaded this?
Oh, yeah, I actually had never heard this arranged version.
Yeah. There was a time where I started just messing with Neo Geo CD emulation, mainly for the better soundtracks. And like, I mean, a lot of the games do sound really good with the soundtracks. So you could just turbo through the loading screen, so it was no big deal. But one game I never got to work on the Neo Geo CD emulation was Art of Fighting 3. And that was the one I wanted to try the most.
Oh look, it's Master Musume.
Oh boy. They would always crash. Master Musume?
Yeah, I'm a spider girl now.
Hey, that's my type of thing.
Oh. Turn back into the stream.
I may be in a rectal phone, but that spider girl is right in my app.
Which one? She's definitely the coolest. She's a spider.
Yeah, I hate spiders, but she's my favorite.
Literally, the other one aren't even trying. One's like a stupid horse, one's retarded, the other
one. I mean, the stupid horse is probably the second best one.
I don't know.
Second best one's just Smith. No, hands down.
There's some zombie girl, too.
Whoa! Oh, yeah, Zombina?
She's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's just, you know, she's a zombie.
Are these Shantae games fun? I've actually never played any of the Shantae games. They've always looked pretty interesting.
Oh, I wasn't even talking about Shantae, I was talking about Master Musume.
I know, yeah, but I'm like watching the stream now too.
But yeah, there is a zombie girl in this game as well. She should be coming up soon, actually. She's actually one of the playable characters, but I need to wait for the fucking DLC.
Rip.
Yeah, now the big thing of the year is that we're freaking out about that Quetzalcoatl girl. For that dragon anime or whatever it is.
Dragon anime. Oh, I've seen her around on Facebook. Yeah, her.
Is
the one with the
really
big titties.
And the short shorts.
Okay, I seen a picture today. It was like, be careful who you make fun of in middle school, and it was a picture of Quetzalcoatl from Aztec, and then a picture of her.
Like the actual Aztec god Quetzalcoatl, and then you get the anime. I hate this part so much.
You better get eaten. Hurry up!
I'm trying to.
Get up there faster! What are you doing? You just got hit. Turned into a monkey. What the heck?
Because I am a monkey. Don't take that out of context.
Yeah. Wasn't really planning on it.
I wonder if I can make this. Oh god, come on. Come on! Oh god, no, I can't make that.
Or the treasure chest? What just happened?
I turned into a rat.
A rat?
Yeah.
Bro, you better get eaten up.
I know, that's why I left. I'm dying.
God, if I was a kid playing this game, this probably would fuck me up. Anyone ever play like the Rayman PS1 game?
Hell yeah.
Remember the part where you rescue like Tarzan and then the water starts rising up?
That Rayman game was nuts.
The first Rayman game is really hard. I remember, as a kid, I remember being like a really fucking a struggle to play through.
The 3D one was hard too. Like,
that's the one I played.
The 2D one was especially known for being stupid hard though.
Yeah.
The 3D one was awesome though.
Yeah, I had the first one, and then remember the rabbits that came from that series?
Please don't.
Oh,
the rabbits, the pre minions.
Yeah. And they were like the hype of the year.
Yeah, I wonder if they fuck things up.
Oops. And then minions came out.
I think rabbits are still around some way.
They had like what, two spin-off games or something?
More than they needed, that's for sure.
Okay, yeah. So I'm in his place. Would I still die?
I don't think so.
You're not supposed to be in here at that point, so...
We're in the hyperball time chamber. You'll be fine.
Oh, I guess they fixed it. Alright, cool. Whatever.
What, normally when they eat you, you're in that room?
I don't know. But they made it so I don't. So, can't complain.
Alright, I'm gonna zip stop out of here.
Alright, see you for now.
Pudding pops.
And then there were three.
I just did something insanely stupid.
And what was that?
I fly up here.
Oh.
Oh no!
When you could have gone out for free?
Yeah.
You probably just got yourself murdered.
Even my dog hates me.
No! Yeah.
No, I'm dead.
You should have left it. You should have been like, screw it.
That's like the pizza in TMNT. You just can't
get it. Oh my god, I have to start all over. Alright.
You have to start all over?
Yeah.
What? I would be so.
Oh my god.
God, I would be so sorry to start it over.
Yeah, that's a long way to go.
Shantae, half genie hero. These games are on Steam.
Yeah, I think all of them are now, actually.
Shantae receives revenge. Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Shantae, half genie hero. $20, $10.
Okay, I'm back.
Sweet.
Welcome back.
I'm too sick, and it's too late for that nonsense. Oh, come on.
This time, just get to the end. Fuck the extra items.
I want the extra lives. I think
you don't need them.
I think it still counted. It's funny, there's actually an achievement to do this in another 1 minute, but I did it by accident. And I went the wrong way, like a dumbass.
Well, you can beat it in under a minute. But we keep seeing all the bad parts.
I know.
Sorry, I actually hate parts like these in platformers.
No, you're not the only one, man.
Well, at least the power.
Did you, Foss, did you play Order of Ecclesia?
I never beat it, but I did play it.
Do you remember that crab boss in, like, the lighthouse?
The song's pretty dope in the series, so let me turn the shit up.
It's, like, in the beginning somewhere. They get to go up a tower, and that's, like, this boss chasing you up.
I'm not sure, is the audio even working on this?
The what?
Is the audio, like, even working properly on this? On the stream?
Yeah, it sounds like it. Yeah, I hear the audio. Right. I just have it muted because,
yeah, no, it would be a delay, an echo, I mean.
But yeah, I remember that stupid boss.
You know, I didn't know how to beat it, so I literally sat there for like 10 minutes smacking away at it. Like, when you get to the top.
Did you end up killing it ever?
Yeah, I did. not because I killed it by hitting it, but because I finally jumped up and, like, crushed it with the elevator, and I was like, wow. I was like, I wasted like 10 minutes of my life just doing this.
That sucks. I mean, you figure they would've, like, and usually it's like, oh, if you do this the hard way, at least you get something for it.
Right, but you don't, I already smacked it, I'm lighting it, I smacked it, and I was like, this is it, yeah, this is so easy, why is he so hard to kill?
What are you even talking about?
You ever played a Castlevania Order of Ecclesia?
No.
Oh, you should. Well, there's a boss that has, it's like the segment you just walk through.
Yeah.
Where it chases you up the lighthouse, and you have to, like, attack it every little bit, and they go up higher.
Oh, boy.
And then when you reach the top of it, there's an elevator you can jump on, right? And the boss stops. But see, the thing is, like, you don't kill the boss by actually attacking him, you kill the boss by jumping on the elevator and it crushes him. Like, it falls down and crushes it completely.
It sounds like a pain in the ass.
It's not that bad, actually. But, like, me and apparently a lot of other players actually try to spend, like, you know, they actually spent, like, 10 minutes trying to actually kill it with their own weapons, and that doesn't work. Like, it had an infinite health value or something.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Yeah, so you have to kill it by using the elevator. And, like, I mean, once you figure it out, like, or once you know about it, it's done in, like, 5 seconds. For the people that didn't know, it was like, what the fuck? And then when you finally figure it out. Yeah, then you figure it out and you're like, wow, I'm an idiot. Like, what the heck?
I wonder if I can make that. Actually, no, I got Spider Girl. What am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I got killed, that's what I'm doing.
So you can just stay in these, like, other powers for, like, as much as you want?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And I'm dying.
Stop dying.
I'm trying.
You just keep running into arrows.
Oh no.
Gross. You have a hard boulder.
Nah, I'm extra strong.
It won't matter if you keep dying though.
Yeah, whatever. That's your fault.
I like how the game that you play is resilience. That's pretty cool.
It's pretty great.
It's a fight cave simulator.
Stop it.
I'm so sad about that.
Stop it. That 500,000 delay.
500,000, the best delay.
You guys like Snake Girls?
Sure, I guess.
I'm not Snake against Girl. It.
Yeah, I'm not, I won't say I'm against it either, but not exactly my main thing. Well, she's too much like a snake.
Yeah. That's just a snake with a wig.
That's just a snake with a wig.
I can't get with that.
You can get with it.
I thought you talked to one of the snake girl from like Monster Survey type, not like this type of, you know.
Nah, you're not getting
almost,
that.
Almost reptilian like. Snake girls aren't even like real things.
Did I still get fucking hit?
Really?
I went through the door. I think I got hit.
Oh, since I got the delay, I'll watch your heart and I'll tell you.
Yeah, Lamia. That's a good word.
Yeah, that's the name.
I can't
stop
tell.
Stop right there, Holly Lingerbean.
Holly Lingerbean.
You. Can't you see I'm busy?
Uh-oh.
Amazing.
Why be such a dumb genie? You bitch.
Ooh.
Just say it's
it's getting harsh here.
It's getting harsh.
Got a little wild.
What exactly are you? I'm a memory, motherfucker.
Snort. Okay.
I'm memory of the most important all time person. You just got butchered the entire sentence for no reason.
Whoa, spoilers. I just read what she said.
This isn't even like halfway through the game.
You know, honestly, I'm surprised this game doesn't have like voice acting.
It was supposed to.
Supposed to? Okay.
It has only slight voice acting.
Rip. Yeah, I forget. Also, this game seems like it'll have voice acting.
It's supposed to have full voice acting in an animated opening, but they didn't make that goal.
Damn. Yeah. Oh, this was one of the Kickstarter games?
Yeah. It made a
should have donated more.
Yeah.
Should have took out a lot of
them. How far away were they from the goal anyways?
How far did the goal did it go?
Yeah.
I think it was like a million, like 1.5 million.
That's not bad. I guess like, what, 2 million was everything else?
I think. I can't remember. It's been so long. This game has been like 4 years in the making right now. It's been a while. Mm-hmm.
I mean, it looks good.
It looks really good.
It plays good, too.
It does. The music's good, the game's good, the characters are good. Everything's just good about it. It's all you needed.
Well, we just need Bloodstain, and then we'll be good.
I can't wait.
Whenever that comes out.
If it doesn't even get pushed back again, 2018 is so long.
Which game?
Not only Bloodstained. Not only did it reach the budget, it pushed into the ground the budget. Like it went even farther down. They're like, wow, we reached the budget. Well, let's put more things in the game. Like are they actually?
I think they won an award or something for like most fastest funded Kickstarter, and then Shenmue 3 came out and like
they destroyed everything.
Yeah. Honestly, though, like if Bloodstained actually like builds up to what it has, it's gonna be a really good game.
Oh yeah.
Like, is it have a roguelike dungeon? Like, how do you even work with that in a fucking Metroidvania type game? That's gonna be really interesting.
Oh, was that what it is? I watched the video. I didn't completely get it. I thought it was just the textures that were random to keep it like a fresh look instead of having
fucking Mighty Number 9.
Maybe I remember the pledge of this is saying
oh
it was gonna
God,
be roguelike.
I forgot about that.
Wolfmaster makes a good point. Wasn't Mighty Number 9 the the most fun game before
I think it was
Shenmue.
That wasn't fair. We didn't know Inafune was still a hack.
I mean even fucking what's his name bald dude, damn it. The one that blocks everyone. The one that blocks everyone.
Oh,
I can't remember his name. Yeah, Camille, wow. I can't remember his name. He even said, like, you know, Boy's a hack, pretty much. He said he's just a businessman, not a game creator.
So he was saying, he was saying something like, don't ever trust a businessman.
Yeah, like, if he said something like that, then, like, everyone should have known right there that they should have been like, okay, yeah, maybe we should have gone from this project.
He didn't even have all that much to do with Mega Man. Like, he designed X, and that was about it, as far as I know.
Yeah, he's not only the original creator of Mega Man.
I'm not timing this at all.
Dang, you just got hit.
I just got hit multiple times.
Man, you know what's a good game?
What?
Wolfenstein, the new order.
I didn't play it, but it looked
good. Yeah, I forgot about that. That was like Wolfenstein's version of the new Doom game.
And it's really good.
Yeah, they're both good.
I'd say it's actually better than the Doom reboot in some ways, just because it seems more faithful to Wolfenstein, but I mean, it's not really hard to be faithful to a series about killing Nazis and, you know, paranormal things. But yeah, those are all the titles that we got a good reboot. I still need to buy Doom and actually, like, finish it.
I'm not sold on the new Doom yet.
I played it on my friend's Xbox, and yeah, first person on the Xbox suck. Or just on controller general suck. But I mean, the game, I was having fun, like, it was just fun blasting zombies, but, or, you know, demons. But my only complaint was that there just wasn't enough demons on the screen. Like, I wanted to have, like, hordes of monsters in my face.
Oh, like, the original games?
Yeah.
Where you're, like, face first in hell.
Yeah, like, I wanted something like that, and, you know, in the beginning areas, they only give you, like, you know, maybe a few, like, I think there's more harder difficulties and all, but, like, it just didn't seem like all that much, like, they come in set ways, which isn't as fun. So, it's like, you kill four or five, and then, like, you know, a few more appears, like, no, I want them all spawned in at once, like, I want this to be a fucking...
Well, blasting a dick
that's
how I want it,
do thing.
I didn't like the new Doom OST all that much, honestly. I think that's my biggest problem with it.
Hey, I actually don't really give it much of a listen except for about a few tracks. And,
all the memories.
Not really crazy nice.
It could have been good, but it was just like... There was a lot of like electronic mixed in with the metal, and it didn't go good together, I didn't think.
Yeah, they should have just done straight up metal.
Yeah, I agree. There was like... When I heard some wubs going on in the background, I was like, oof.
I don't know.
It's the Street Fighter V problem all over again.
At least they kept up with it, but like, I did see like the final boss of it, and that actually looked pretty good. Like, the gore aspect of the game and like the level design is really good.
I can't disagree with that at all. It looked great.
I just wish I could just fight hordes of enemies, you know? Like, you know, like on the PC version of DMC4, they had a... What was the mode where they just send like 1,000 enemies at your face? It's the one where they kind of like... Legendary Termite.
Oh.
It was a PC-only feature.
Oh, so,
it was a PC-only version. It was a PC-only feature.
Wait, that was only PC?
Edition. Yeah, because the PS3 360 couldn't do all that.
Right.
But I think they put it on the PS4 and Xbox One editions when they re-released them.
It was a memory failure.
It was just like, they would literally just like, they would put like 20 more enemies on the screen all at once. What a hard difficulty at that too, so like some areas are like really fucking tough.
She might be. I think the zombie girl might be coming up.
Is that Roddy Tops?
Yeah, it's Roddy Tops.
Yeah, okay.
And my dog is hacking the fucking door again.
Is the blacksmith girl, whatever her name is she in this?
Oh, I think you have to go get his dog, or whatever.
Go. Barking at everything. I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Is the blacksmith girl, is she in this game?
The blacksmith girl?
I don't know her name, but she just like has the big hammer and stands in front of the forge.
I don't think I've ever seen
that
character.
Let me see if I can find a name.
Yeah, whatever. Oh yeah, I can just press start and skip everything. Oh nice.
Well, would you let him?
Well, I already played through the game.
Oh, okay. You just
redoing it? This is hero mode where you get all the abilities. It's like New Game Plus. So I'm just trying to see if you get anything. Oh yeah, there she is.
Hmm.
Thanks for the host, Wolf.
Hey, snack cakes, what's up? Okay.
I don't even know why I didn't get like a notification for that, but whatever.
No, it's the Squidsmith. That's what her name is.
Squidsmith?
Yeah. You gotta give her the heart squids to get more health.
I have never seen her before.
Okay, she's in the Pirate's Curse. Whatever one that one is.
Oh, that's the one right before this where everything's perverted.
Oh, yeah, no wonder she has...
Everything's perverted? What?
That one, everyone has the fucking Slave Leia outfit.
Oh, it's a good one. It's fun.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying that it's definitely got its got its perversions.
Hey, you know, it's got its moments.
Like, these characters right now, they had a bikini moment in that game, so, like... Twitch and Vinegar.
Twitch and Vinegar. What's the names of Twitch and Vinegar? Vinegar.
Vinegar's probably the nastiest liquid on Earth. You
gotta
name somebody after that?
Honestly, I like vinegar, but I'm like, shit, you know, like salt and vinegar chips?
Oh yeah, that's fair.
I love salt and vinegar chips. Those are good. But vinegar by itself, like, yeah, that's a pretty strong smell. I do like throw crackers with like a fresh bag of like salt and vinegar chips and just taking like a big ol' whip to get that sour smell.
I don't know, man.
You know, just kind of like cringes and fear, but you're like, nah, this is what I want. Oops. I used to hate salt and vinegar chips too, and then I ate them at like a party once. And I was like, wow, these are actually really good. You just went back into the same building twice!
Yeah, I know.
So you're just going around helping people?
Right now I gotta just do random odd jobs. Like, duper grab. It kinda has a Mega Man feel where you have to go back to older stages. And get different shit with the new abilities.
Interesting.
But since I have everything now...
So you're gonna finish it?
You can pretty much just finish it now if you want to.
Travel to Main Street. Ready?
Boots!
That's an adorable monkey design.
What's wrong with monkeys?
I said it's an adorable monkey design.
There's nothing wrong with monkeys. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I mean, that's why I'm friends with Dan.
I know. I'm just fucking with Dan. You gotta shake those hips, girl.
Random thing. I'm playing PC, like playing Revelator on PC. You know what character I haven't seen that much?
What?
Elfell.
Do you need Calculator plays her?
I know Calculator plays her, because I play Calculator every so often.
But, yeah, I don't know what's up with that. Like, why don't people play her more?
I thought she was, like, the top waifu of the game. What happened?
I don't know what happened with that.
Everyone fucking plays Raven now. Like, a billion Ravens, billion fucking Jams, Sol and Kai, a lot of Potemkins.
A lot of Potemkins.
Never
I just might have been seeing someone Kai.
It's done. I hate Potemkin.
I hate fighting Potemkin too. Like, I mean, it's an easy matchup, but like, a good Potemkin plays.
But it does get annoying when you get grabbed twice and your health is done.
Yeah. Plus, Potemkin has some easy ass safe jumps too.
Yeah. It's kind of his character now, since he doesn't do combos anymore.
Yeah, he just does like I said, he does like a basic beam, like a 4-hit BMB that does like 30%, and then he just safe jumps you when fucking hot busts. And you're like, oh, there goes that.
Yeah. oh, I'm an old man, I'm gonna save your game.
Yeah, you got the chest at the top.
Yeah, I'm the best.
You got the waterfall. What are you gonna do with that?
I think it's for an I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure it's for an NPC later.
Why is everything on fire? What happened?
Because pirates killed everyone.
Yeah.
So what's that?
This looks like a cartoonized version of one of the Castlevania games, actually.
Not really.
Oh, like the beginning of Rondo of Blood?
I couldn't think of the name of it, but I knew it started out with a fiery city.
Yeah, Don Juan, you play Rondo of Blood on the stream one of these days.
Yeah.
That's a good game.
Play Castlevania?
Yeah.
I don't know, I never actually played a Castlevania game.
What? Whoa, yeah. What? Bro, what? Right,
you guys just start from 1 and work your way up.
Honestly, 1's really hard to play. But, 3 is good. 3's really good. Especially if you play the Japanese edition.
I played a little bit of that 3DS, not 3DS, of that DS game.
The DS one?
Where you, like, draw out the magic circles and shit.
Oh, gee. I mean, they're good. Like,
that's
one of the portrait games, isn't it?
Yeah, that's Portrait of Ruin, I think. Yeah, that's Portrait of Ruin.
I think
it is. Good. Where is it ordered to be? I think it's Portrait of Ruin. Or is it, do you remember the characters that they look like? Were you playing as a blonde guy and a girl?
I cannot remember for the fucking
time. Was that a Portrait of Ruin mechanic, or was that a Dawn of Sorrow mechanic?
I remember it had a sequel, so.
So you're probably talking about Dawn of Sorrow.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Dawn of Sorrow.
Because Aria of Sorrow came out in the Game Boy Advance, and then, the sequel for that was Dawn of Sorrow on the DS.
Yeah,
Aria is one of the best ones, too.
I have actually not played Aria yet. I need to finish World of Ecclesia first. And that's been, like, I haven't played the game in, like, 2 years.
I remember going to my friend's house and playing that Nintendo 64 one, and it gave it up, like, within, like, 10 minutes. That was it.
Yeah, the 64 ones are trash.
I don't know, man. I like them.
I mean, there's some games I like, but I don't admit that they aren't that good. I like Final Fantasy VII, Dirge of Serpents. I like that game a lot.
I thought it looked good, though.
It looks good. It plays decently. It's not an exact... It's not an amazing game.
It just doesn't make sense.
I mean, like, honestly, who cares about the Final Fantasy VII world? Like, it's all, like, just random bullshit at this point.
Destiny.
Yeah, it's just all convoluted bullshit, so honestly, like, if you don't really care for the story, like, I think it's fun to play. I think it's got a, like, good soundtrack, and I think the FMVs are really nice, too.
Yeah.
I'd say it's worth playing, but it's nothing amazing. It's just a fun game.
Speaking of Final Fantasy, I'm still really pissed off I never got streamed the final boss of the game.
Why?
13-3.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Surprisingly not that bad of a game, but I understand.
I can't believe you actually finished all 3 Final Fantasy 13 games.
Yes.
I
bought all of them. I finished all of them.
I just don't know how, man.
I've had Final Fantasy 13 for like 3 years on my PS3. I have not been able to finish it.
I decided to check out what the hate is all about. I completely understand the first 2 games, and the third one, surprisingly, wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
The first game, like, I like a few of the characters, but, like, it's so boring.
Boring, yes, I know.
It's like, it's the most linear RPG I've ever played in my life.
It's not even that the story sucks, because it's like 70% of the game is everyone complaining at each other.
We're all a seal. We are humans. We can't do this. And it's like, the world doesn't make sense. Like, they don't do anything. You can't really,
And then you get Saw as the one, like, normal guy in the entire game saying, fuck you guys, I got a son to take care of.
Yeah, like, Saz was, like, the only good teammate in the game.
Saz was dope, and then he gets undermined by the Moogle.
Yeah.
In the credits of 13-3, he was lower than the Moogle.
No,
wasn't even a main character.
Hope wasn't as bad in 13-2.
No, okay, he wasn't.
We've all played Persona 3 here, and I'm sure I'm going to stream that and not. But I'm going to say, Hope is just the worst version of Ken. He really is just the worst version
of
Ken.
Oh, his story is exactly the same, though. You have
his story is exactly the same.
You have a character who killed, who would have killed another character by accident. No, got another character.
I wouldn't say accident.
Snow and Shinji are pretty much the same looking character, except one's light and one's dark.
Yeah. One's edgy and one is.
They both wear like do-rag things or whatever, you know, them have the name of them. They both got long ass like trench coat coats, you know. Yeah, the beanie.
Yeah.
They both wear beanies, you know. One's got blonde hair, one's got dark hair, you know. One's brooding and like angry all the time, and one's
a dumbass.
Like, idiot. Yeah. they're the yin and yang of each other.
They
and
really
then you
are.
Have Hope and Ken.
To be fair, I doubt Shinji would have wore that trench coat if he didn't have to.
I don't know.
No, he keeps kibbles and bits in it.
Yeah, somebody's gotta feed the dog. Nobody else cared about
That's actually a canon thing. Because the PQ he said.
Good old PQ. And he takes care. He takes care of Kurama. I guess catches it in the movie.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
Baby!
She's just watching
so
him.
Good.
That was a
bit. What the fuck is this?
Right. Yeah, I'm still like back to the original time though. I can't believe you've never played a Castlevania game like in your recent life. Well, you are missing out on so much.
You really are.
I don't know.
Yes, that's what I said to you. I said, "Oh, I don't know. Castlevania can't be all like, you know what my first Castlevania game was that I actually gave time into?
Was Metroid Prime.
No, it was Harmony of Despair.
I figured you would have said so, like, you know, everybody, but...
I love Symphony of the Night. It's actually, I'd say it's probably my favorite Metroidvania. But, Harmony of Despair was the first game I had played because a friend of mine was, you know, we wanted to play it online with each other. So, I got the demo and played. I was like, this is interesting, you know? It's kind of cool. It's Alucard character. He looks amazing. He looks super cool, you know? He's fun to play. The soundtrack's good. I was like, alright, let me play Symphony of the Night. And, you know, Symphony of the Night plays... I mean, they play the same, but, like, you know... The health value and everything else is different, so I didn't know how to play it, so I died to the night the first time I played it, honestly.
Okay, maybe you guys can help me out with this. What Castlevania game is that, like, 8-player Castlevania game where the screen is really far away?
Yeah, that's Harmony of Despair.
That's it?
It's a 6-player game.
Oh.
Super grindy.
Or is it 5-player? It's a super... I put over... Before I lost my save data on my PS3, I put over 700 hours into that game.
I played a little bit. It was interesting, but like that camera was way too far.
You can zoom it in. You can zoom it in.
I tried to. Where was the zoom?
It's right three. It's right there. It's the thumbstick.
Damn.
Just click it down. Yeah, so you can zoom it in to be close. Like the old Castlevania games are like slightly farther away or like the max distance. But yeah, you zoom it in, it's much better. But it's fun. My only complaint with Harmony of Despair was that there just wasn't enough levels. And the remix of Castle Dracula, like the theme, sucks. I hated it. But it's fun to play. Like I had Alucard sword plus one. I had the Diamond Blade plus one. I had everything except the fastest boot and the Soma's best weapon. But I put in so much time to that game, and I'm not gonna do it again because I lost my save data all the time.
Yeah, I don't like
it. Nice fucking job.
Yeah.
Soma was thanks. So busted though.
He was like, literally, the game is not Castlevania. The game is Soma and friends go on an adventure.
Pretty much.
Because if you like, literally with Soma's abilities, he can literally break almost every stage just by a few abilities. It's fucking crazy. And like his final weapon is the best weapon in the game because it does so much damage. You can like easily kill a Dracula, like any form easily.
You remember that time in Final Fantasy 13 when Hope said he was gonna kill Snow for the 11 ability time?
Yeah. I remember that.
Good times.
Good times indeed.
God, that fucking game.
Actually, Norm, I barely remember anything about 13.
That's a good thing.
That's a good thing. The only thing you really need to remember is Saw's Fang of Vanille. That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
Lightning was boring as fuck. I'm like, what?
Absolutely.
I'm like, how do you guys like this character? How did she become the main character?
There's only one game I like Lightning. That was in Droid Destined to City. That's it. That's the only game I like Lightning.
She was so lame!
She is. She is lame.
And she was such an asshole in the first game!
Yeah. But she gets better in the second and third one?
No. She gets boringer in the second and third one. I gotta do everything by myself. I'm gonna get my sister caught up in this, and then at the end of the second game, get her killed. And then the entire game is pointless.
Wow, really?
Alright, so the entirety of 32 is time loops and bullshit and all that bullshit.
Yeah.
It's to save the past. And then at the end of the game, they fucked up. So everything was pointless.
Yeah, I actually did finish that one. It was better gameplay-wise, but I still hate it.
The weirdest thing is that the main character, she dies, and it was playing this J-pop song in the background. Like, this insanely unfitting J-pop song, so it was like everything was happy sounding, but you see the main characters crying and shit.
I will admit though that 13 2 did have good DLC, like being able to fight all Entros and shit.
Oh yeah, the DLC was hype.
The DLC was good from what I saw, but the base game, yeah, fuck 13 2. So like, what happened to Snow? Like,
oh, Snow's still there, but he gets caught in a time loop.
A time loop, wow.
He went to save.
So this, he went to save, I guess, Lightning's sister.
They're trying to save Lightning. She got like cut off from the past or some shit.
Okay.
It's at first you're able to understand the story a little bit. It's like, oh, it's some time paradox, and then it starts going into some convoluted nonsense that you just give up on, like even trying to remember about the dark and light of time and like how you're not gonna fix anything. And I'm gonna prove you're not gonna fix everything by fucking up everything more. It was so weird.
Does 13-3 fix all that?
13-3 fixes everything by resetting the universe and killing God.
What is this, SMT?
Yeah! The game plays like Majora's Mask as well.
Yeah, I heard about the time mechanic.
Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Wait, Sakamoto's in here?
Yeah, he joined.
I didn't even hear you.
He just left. Uh-oh. But, I'm kind of interested to see it. I kind of want to play 13-3 just a little bit myself, but at the same time, I really care.
I was in the same boat. I played the demo and hated it.
And it's like they just try to waifu up Lightning too much, and she's just a pretty plank with pink hair.
Right.
Yeah, that's not my type of area.
Well, but the weird thing about it, I actually kind of enjoy 13-3 because the Game Boy is really good.
Hmm.
Even though but, I hate Lightning so fucking much.
Like I said, the only game I like Lightning in was in Dissidia. That was the only game I liked her in. And she actually had a fun playstyle there with the stance swapping.
Yeah. Well, that's what 13-3 is. It's job classes.
Okay.
You keep switching around between job classes and trying to manage it. Which I thought was pretty cool. That's the only reason why I kept playing for so long. Because there's a whole bunch of customization in that fucking game.
Yeah. I'm still surprised though that you haven't played Castlevania.
Yeah. I honestly surprised myself with that too.
You need to get yourself a Super Nintendo emulator and play Super Castlevania 4.
I like games that are called Metroidvania, but I never actually played a Castlevania game.
There's Classicvania, there's Metroidvania, and then there's the Shadow One was called like Manlyvania, because everyone's all fucked and shit. Castlevania's are good. I don't like Super Castlevania 4 all that much, if I'm gonna be honest here.
What?
I played it through. Here's the thing. On the way back from Ocean City one night, back in London, Maryland, I had finished the whole game without having to go through any continues. Like, I lost a few lives, but I never had a continue screen. I had finished it in one sitting on my touch, on my cell phone, on my emulator on my cell phone. And I was like, that's it? I was like, I had fun with the game, but I don't think it's as good as everyone makes it to be, and, I think my biggest complaint with Super Castlevania 4 is that it's a really muddy looking game. Like, I think the color palette's really ugly. I don't think the soundtrack's like all that good.
What about that game, Lords of Shadows?
Don't do that.
Lords of Shadows? I'm unbiased. Lords of Shadow, it's not that good, but Lords of Shadow, it looks good. It plays decently. The locations in the game like look really nice. Some of the locations you visit are really nice. The puzzles are basic. The story is just your generic like Western take on like the thing like Dracula and shit. It's not all that. Like they make Dracula a fallen hero.
Was there an attempt at making it like a DMC God of War kind of game for Castlevania?
Kinda, yeah. I mean, and the first game too was bad when it first came out because the real ending came out as DLC.
Yeah.
Oof.
Luckily,
it was Dead Rising.
The first one wouldn't have even been all that bad if there weren't so many like, climb this boss and hit this waypoint.
Yeah, it was very.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I saw a video where it's like it straight up copied some bosses.
Yeah, it's got too much of that. Lords of Shadow or Mirror of Fate, I didn't bother with. The 3DS version is really bad, like really bad from right here. The PC and console ports fixed a lot of problems, but it's still a bad game where it's just janky game.
The game has checkpoints mid boss fight.
Yeah. Lords of Shadow 2, better gameplay, better controls, because the camera, you can move the camera right now instead of them being locked to the certain areas of the area, so you can, you know, it's got a free moving camera and better gameplay. It looks better. The game look, you know, it sounds good, I guess, but the story sucks and the location sucks. It takes place in the modern day world. Like, that is so not entertaining to play for a Castlevania game. If I'm playing Castlevania, I'm gonna run through, like, the year 1775 and, like, going through old buildings and shit. Not going through a fucking, you know, like, ruined hotel room or, like, you know, some sort of, like, facility. Like, that's not fun.
Castlevania, the ghost in the shells.
And not to mention, you have to, there's mandatory stealth parts, and you're playing Dracula. You could easily kill these people, but you had to sneak around them. It doesn't make sense.
Yo, let's have Racy Girl Roddy Tops going on. I heard you type in on that one.
I don't know. I was sending someone on Facebook. But, yeah, you should really play Castlevania. Like, you don't even have to start with Castlevania 1 if you don't
want
to.
Yeah, what's a good one? What's a good one to start on?
Symphony of the Night.
Of course.
Or, like,
the one that freaks.
If you want to do, like,
What is a Man and all that.
Know, the Egomania or the Classic. I would say start with one. I like Castlevania's better, though.
I like Castlevania's a lot, too. I do. But, I mean, I don't really recommend starting with one. You could start with, in my opinion, 3 or Rondo of Blood. I think those are better to start with. Yeah, 2 is really... 2 is something if you finish all the games or you want something else of Castlevania, play 2. 2? If you want to play 2, don't play the original version 2, play the Silent Redaction.
Right. Yeah, that's the name of it. I was going to say there was like a ROM fix for that, but I couldn't remember the name.
Yeah, Race a Girl. I got it.
But, yeah, so, like, if you play 3, make sure you get the Japanese SFC ROM when you play it, because, as you know, the Famicom and the NES had differences between the two.
Yeah.
The NES version doesn't sound as good. It has, like, I think a little less color palettes on it or something like that. It's also a much harder game. So the Japanese game is much... Yeah, apparently the NES one. It's like the American edition has a lot harder.
I know. I've never beat the American version.
I didn't bother, because when you finish the Japanese game the first time, like, the Japanese version, it gets harder in the next difficulty.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
The Dark Souls, I guess?
It kind of, yeah. Yeah, actually, it was the first game to do the whole New Game Plus where it gets harder every playthrough you do.
Huh.
So the more playthroughs you did, it would get harder and harder and harder. 3 is really good. Like I said, play the Japanese version. You play Trevor Belmont. You can get 3 teammates in the game, but there's an option of 3 teammates, but you can only pick one.
So there's
Alucard, there's Sylph Belnades, and then there's the dude with the knives, so I can't remember.
Grant?
Yeah, Grant. And they're all really good. I think Silva's the best teammate. I play with Alucard because I like Alucard, and his bat abilities kind of busted in the sewers. Because you can just easily, like, as long as you have a lot of hearts, you can fly through the floating water. And then you just avoid that problem. 3's really good. Like, I think it's a really good place to play. Rondo of Blood is probably, I wouldn't say the most iconic Castlevania, but I'd say
game?
It's easily Rondo of Blood.
Oh, okay.
It's the one that takes place like 2 years before Symphony of the Night. I wouldn't say it's the most iconic Castlevania. I'd say, in my opinion, I'd say it's the best because it not only does it have, you know, the first few set of stages, you know, the, you know, stage 1 to, like, I mean, stage 14, but for every stage you have, there's a secret stage.
Oh, neat.
That you can find on the other stages. Like, you can take like a whole other secret path to the game, like to the end of the game, which is really cool. So it's like a double game if you know your secrets are.
You played a lot of Genesis games, didn't you? I'm surprised you didn't play Bloodlines.
Yeah, Bloodlines is pretty good. It's a good Castlevania, but the game's it's ugly.
Wait, you say I play a lot of Genesis games? I only played the Genesis games on the Mega Drive collection.
Oh, okay. I mean, as much as you and Zen like Sonic, I always just assumed you guys were like super Genesis.
I never got
extraordinaire. I didn't either.
But yeah, Bloodlines is pretty good. That's what I need to finish. But like I said, my problem with Bloodlines is that it's just an ugly game. Because I never liked a lot of the Genesis game modes. That's my opinion.
I mean, we've all forgot to tell him, just start with Judgment on the Wii.
Yeah, Judgment, the best game ever. With character designs from the Death Note artist.
It's the Soul Calibur 2 of Castlevania.
Man,
I'm trying so hard to make that a good game.
It just doesn't work.
There's no defending anything that game does.
But don't you love Simon's really creepy design?
Simon, you mean the fact that he looks like L in, like, bondage?
But, and then his head was sewn onto another person's body?
Yeah, it is.
That's kind of creepy.
I still think, like, Eric is the biggest offender because he was such a big buff badass and now he's like a little Shota. Oh.
Those designs didn't make sense. Those designs are so bad. I mean, Dracula's was like the only decent design. Alucard's design was so bad. Like, Alucard's design in Symphony of the Night, it's so good. Like, it's such a fancy outfit, you know? He's got this beautiful white flowing hair. His walk is like a swagger. And then you get this look in, like, and then you get this look in Judgment, and he's like, what the fuck? Like, he just looks like your generic, pretty anime boy. It doesn't, yeah, you know, from, like, a bad series.
That's the name of the game, is generic, pretty anime boy. The fighter.
Yeah, honestly. And then, like, over-designed female fighters. And then, it's Hoki and Lolly, for no reason.
Just why not?
Yeah, just why not? Might as well hit all those points.
Just do it.
It would have been a better game if it had better designs. The designs are, like, one of the worst things about that game. But, yeah, definitely, if you want, like I said, start with, in my opinion, start with Castlevania 3, the Japanese edition, or Rondo of Blood.
Okay. Well, I'm going to end the stream here. So, I'm going to head out for now. So, I'll talk to you guys later.
I guess I'll peace out,
some leftover food, too. You guys have a good night.
Yeah, you too. Peace.
It's such a shame, but I wait for your next challenge. I know that.